Saturday, April 30th, 2016. I got most of the beam number one braced today. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I've got to do 9, 10 there in that gap. And I'll put the end braces on after the floor joists go up so I know exactly where to put them. And that's what's going on. Bracing's up. Over and out.